The Beastie Boys accused Brinker of infringing their copyrights and violating their trademark rights. They asked the court for at least $150,000 in monetary damages and an order blocking Brinker from using their work. A lot of music in the vaults: Beastie Boys talk Apple TV Plus talk. Late Adam Yauch.